Governor Murphy's recent order permits neighborhood new car dealers to stay open to serve essential transportation needs. There are hundreds of first responder vehicles and thousands of personal vehicles in dealership service lanes in need of repair right now so that heroes can continue to answer the call of duty. Need a replacement vehicle? It's just a call, text, or click away. Many new car dealers can arrange a contactless delivery that complies with all CDC safety and social distancing guidelines. So if you have to be out on the road, New Jersey's new car dealers have your back.